Seven Magic Mountains is an artwork of thresholds, of crossings, of balanced marbles, and excessive color, of casting and gathering on the contrary air between the desert and the city lights. What is this called? Seven Magic Mountains. It's on BLM land. Pretty cool.
See, it's awful windy.
It is awful windy.
We shall see.
Pretty cool. Way busier than I expected.
I know, look at all these people.
It's like a non-stop stream of people.
It's getting even more and more people here. So, we've seen it. We're gonna go. One more peek. To the car.
Everybody's
inspired.
Do what? People are inspired to do their own thing.
Yeah. That was fun. When we got here, there were only a couple cars. Now look. Look at that. Here, really. Art Production Fund and Nevada Museum of Art present Seven Magic Mountains, a large-scale, site-specific public work by artist.
Thanks so much for watching, guys. We do hope you're enjoying sharing our travels with us.
And don't forget that thumbs up button and subscribe.
Have a great day, everybody.